What's up, everyone? If you struggle with eating a lot of food and you have a small appetite like myself, then liquid calories are your best friend. So I'm going to show you a shake that I make to get an easy 1500 calories in, and also it's relatively healthy, so it's better than the mass gainers and stuff like that you can buy on the internet. So that being said, let's get into it. So the first ingredient I've got is rice flakes. I use these instead of oats because I'm intolerant to oats, so it gives me a bad stomach if I eat them. So I'm using rice flakes instead. Next ingredient is coconut oil. Good healthy fats and a lot of calories per serving, so I put about 20 grams of that in there. So that is that one. Next one I use is pitted dates, so some dried fruit. Adds quite a lot of flavor and sweetness to the shake, so I like adding them in. Also a bit of extra calories for that. Next one is peanut butter. Now, I would suggest going for the natural peanut butter, something like this, where it is 100% or like 99% peanut butter. But because of that, it is like double or three times the price of the cheap stuff. So because I'm using quite a lot on a daily basis, I go for this one. So it's cheap and cheerful. But if you have the option, I would always go for the natural stuff over this processed stuff. But anyway, next one, two bananas, nice and simple, throw them in there. Then I've got eggs, I throw two of the eggs in the shake. And then the last ingredient, this isn't a necessity, but I like to throw digestive enzymes in my shake. So what that does is when I blend it up, it already starts to almost pre-digest the shake before I drink it. So it was easier for my stomach to digest. I got this idea from Ben Greenfield. I'll post his article that he wrote about them on this video somewhere. But Ben Greenfield, very intelligent man. I got this idea from him. You don't have to do that, but I've noticed the difference when I do use these and I don't use these. I notice a big difference in the bloating and how fast I digest the shake. So that is that. Altogether, it is seven ingredients with the enzymes, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep. That is roughly 1500 calories. So, like I said before, if you struggle getting food down, you have a small appetite, then liquid calories are your best friend. So, until next time, peace.